actor, singer, and dancer Julianne Hough has had her share of high-profile relationships, including a year-long romance with country star Chuck Wicks that ended in 2009, and a relationship with TV and radio personality Ryan Seacrest that lasted 3 years before it went up in flames in 2013. But things changed when the former Dancing with the Stars judge met NHL player Brooks Like in 2014. A year later, the two were engaged, and the couple tied the knot in an outdoor Idaho wedding in 2017. Like all relationships, this one is full of quirks that make it unique. Here are a few things about Julianne Hough's marriage that set it apart. Type A baby fever. Less than a year after Hough walked down the aisle, she was already gushing about married life. She dished on her hopes for the future, telling E.T.,
"I've had baby fever since I was, like, five. Like, I've always wanted to be a mom. Like, every time I see a baby, my ovaries start screaming."
But the couple are trying their best to take things slow.
"We both wanted four, and now we're like, let's just take it one at a time."
Indoor adventures. This couple has jetted all across the globe together, from Paris to the Seychelles. They even went on an African safari for their 2017 honeymoon, with Hough blogging, "We were warned not to get up or move while in the safari truck because once the animals see you have legs, they might look at us like lunch." But for Like, who on his Instagram says he's an adventurer, life with Hough is way less risky. The homebody told ET,
"We randomly will have just a date night at the house and, like, have a great conversation over dinner."
Hough went on to say that they only really go out on the town when they're feeling adventurous. Back to the future. Hough is clearly fond of pondering life with Like in the future, and it's not just in her head, it's in the media. She told ET,
"I cannot wait to even imagine, but to feel the kind of love I have for him in 20 years or 30, you know, like, it's gonna be so deep."
Granted, Hough's friends describe her as, quote, "the most excited person to be married ever," so her fixation on the future instead of just living in the moment is classic Julianne Hough. Best relationship ever. Since the moment she danced into his heart, Hough has had high hopes for their romance. Like told InStyle, "At the start of our relationship, Jules was like, 'I want the best effing relationship ever. I wanted the same thing.' She just verbalized it." According to Hough, the best relationship is one that has the nonstop feeling of butterflies in her tummy, widely known as the honeymoon phase. Most couples eventually transition out of this lovey-dovey period, but Hough told the Meg, "I hope we're in the honeymoon stage forever. Really, you can create whatever phase you want, and I think we both realize that the life that we want to live is in the honeymoon phase. We wish them the best, but we hope she's not too disappointed if the butterflies fly away." Pics or it didn't happen. Those who follow the pair on social media are accustomed to seeing every pivotal moment of their lives played out online, including the photo Like snapped at the exact moment he asked Hough to be his girlfriend. He wrote, "3 years ago today, I asked this incredible woman to be my girlfriend. This is the photo we took right after I asked her." Okay, hashtag adorbs. But does everything need to be shared? Thanks to loads of pics like these, we're feeling the Insta TMI. Brought to you by Juicy Fruit. Long before they ever met, Like saw a 2008 Juicy Fruit gum commercial starring Hough. According to Cosmo, he asked his friend, actor Teddy Sears, "Where do I meet a girl like that?" Then, years later, Sears and Hough starred in the 2015 horror flick Curve. Sears invited Like out to LA, and the pro hockey player joked, "What are you gonna do, hook me up with that Juicy Fruit starlet?" Little did Like know, the woman from that commercial would become his wife. Juicy Fruit, that taste is gonna.